Hi all, welcome to H2K Infosys. Today we are going to see a common interview question in XPath. How do we really use normalized space in XPath? So basically, normalized space function removes leading and trailing white spaces in a particular attribute or from a string, and replaces with sequence of white space characters by a single space and returns the resulting string. So this helps us to remove all the new lines, even the tabs, if there are present any in the string. Okay, so this way what happened, if any of your attribute is having additional trailing or leading spaces, that will be removed easily, and we can really evaluate or use that in our XPath expressions. Okay, so let us see a simple example. So if you see here a particular page where I'm having a sign in link, okay, so which is having the trailing and leading spaces. If you see the sign in, actually whatever highlighted here, you could see the sign in is really having trailing and leading spaces. And when I try to find this particular link with an XPath saying that a text equal to sign in, it is unable to figure it out. You could see here 0 of 0. So why it is? Because this particular sign in link is having trailing and leading spaces, maybe new tab or new line also. Okay, so in this case what we generally do is we use this normalize space function, where we can easily identify any of the web element on the page which is having leading and trailing spaces. For example, if you see, if I changed my XPath to a tag name, and the normalize space, normalize hyphen space is the syntax what we see, and then the attribute or function. For example, here I'm using text, so not the any of the attribute. So if you see, text function returns us generally the sign in. However, here because the sign in contains trailing and leading spaces, normalize function will remove all of them, and now it will try to find out with the text. Now you could see, whenever you use normalize space text here, you could able to really identify that particular web element. So hope you understand the purpose of this normalize space function. Okay, thank you.